It's knowing in that moment that she's your one and only. It's the strength you find in a hopeful midnight prayer. It's trying to find the right words as you're fumbling for the ring. It's how love always wins. It's jumping headfirst into something you're not sure of. It's those things in life that words cannot explain. It's finding meaning in the moments when those tears roll down your chin. It's how love always wins. Now you'll give anything to hold her again. You're throwing caution to the wind. You found your meaning. You found your reason to possible. It's that promise that we keep for life. It's looking in her eyes and seeing her soul within. It's how love always wins. Now you give anything to hold her again. You're throwing caution.
Don't judge me, guys. From the moment I was with you, I knew that you are the chosen one. As crazy as it sounds, you know that. We've been together. We've been through hell and back. We've grown stronger by the years. You've blessed me with two beautiful girls. And I will forever be indebted to you for that. Love you with all of my heart. And I will do anything to make you happy for the rest of my life. I give you as a token
of my love.
Of my love.
And as a pledge of my constant fidelity.
And as a pledge of my constant fidelity.
I love you with all of my heart and with all of me. You make me so happy. You make me so angry. But I love you. I loved you yesterday. I love you today. I love you tomorrow and forever. Thank you for just being you. I don't need anything else. I don't need you to change. I love you the way we look at them. It drives me crazy at times, Miss, but I love you.
By the declaration of joining hands, we now pronounce you husband and wife. Mr. Kinosi say, unveil your wife and you may kiss your bride.
You know, my daughter, I'm going to reveal something which is very secret. It's very, very secret. Give to them. Gift. When this couple, they met 15 years ago, they came to my house. 15 years ago, they came to my house. 15. They came to my house, I throw them a very huge party.
Jesus Christ.
I saw them a very huge party at my house. But you know, because of what we are doing today, what we are celebrating today, I'm going to reveal the secret. They slept at my house and I gave them a bedroom.
The loved parents.
Yeah. All right. If there's a dispute going through, who's prepared to listen?
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to take the last one from you.
Who is the better dancer?
All right, we got that, right?
Who spends the most?
I you don't think, but I was... I'm not them, doctor. You don't know. Oops, man.